Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Tandem Maze 2. In another video, I showed you the Tandem Maze, and the original Tandem Maze is a puzzle where these two balls roll through the maze, connected by this connector, and you have to go from AA to BB. But somehow, this puzzle was not satisfactory to me, so I made a few additions. First of all, I made the connector have an orientation. So here we see a big dot with a big circle and a little dot with a little circle. So the starting position is with the red rod in this orientation, not the other way around. And I added a second rod, a green one, where we also have a small dot and a small side and a big side. So now the challenge is to swap the two rods from position while moving through the maze, and also make sure that the orientation is right. So yeah, the types of moves that you make are the same as with the tandem maze. So the pieces move in tandem, and while you are moving, there is a screw. Actually, let me show you the backside. The screw goes all the way through the piece at both sides. So there are two runners, and you move them simultaneously. So yeah, the goal is to swap them, and I tried to reuse the original tandem maze design as good as I could, as much as possible, but there are a few new features. So one existing feature is the roundabout, which is here, where at some point you need to get a piece in the roundabout, go all the way around, etc. But I also introduced a turning point. It's somewhere here, you can't see it, it's hidden in plain sight, where you can turn a piece around. We have a parking place here and a parking place there, and in order to use the turnaround, you must use this parking place. And we also have a passing place, which is here and here, where you put one piece in the passing place and then the other, and then you can get the first one out. So it has a lot of features, and actually I think this is much more fun puzzle than the original tandem maze. I could solve the original tandem maze in like a minute, and this one took me 5 minutes to solve, which makes it already a better puzzle. It's not extremely difficult, but it's quite confusing. So my question to you is about all the features that I introduced in this puzzle. Start and end, the roundabout, the parking places, the passing place, the place where you, the turning point. What other type of features could we introduce in a puzzle like this? Thank you for watching.